Now, nothing about fair share agreements harms anyone in any way that would remotely justify disrupting settled agreements, upending negotiating practices that have proven effective, and voiding contracts that are in place. So I am honored to stand here today to declare my support for this amicus brief and to join Eric and my other fellow state attorneys general in asking the Supreme Court to do what is simply right and just.